concept two times with the gold medal, you know, with the beating. And I believe that they won't be able to believe that I'm a boxer because of how gracious I am and how nice and how sweet I am and everything and how easy I am to work with. But they will be intrigued, and I'll still be going around and doing my motivational speaking, speaking to kids, you know, boxing groups. But I don't think that me being the boxer will ever disappear, because I'm trying to cement my legacy where it's so deep that even after I'm done boxing, they'll still think that I do box. Just like Layla Ali, she's been retired 12 years, and people still ask me, are you going to fight Layla Ali? No, she's retired, and she's been retired, and they think, like, you know, her legacy was so strong that people till this day still think that Layla Ali boxed, and my legacy is going to be strong or even stronger than hers was. So they'll think I'll be boxing by the time I'm 50. They'll be like, how old are you now? Yeah, I'm 50. Are you still boxing? No. but they'll think that I do box. So I think that my legacy will be